Hello, officer. It's your first day on the job, and your first shift is to issue parking tickets. So be on the lookout for vehicles violating parking regulations. Be on your guard and show presence when you encounter other violations. Always remember to have reasonable suspicion before you detain someone and a probable cause with sufficient evidence before making an arrest. Now, some days are better than the others, and remember, every day is different. Good luck.
Thank you, officer. I'll keep that in mind.
We've been getting a lot of calls concerning the parking situation over the last few days. Will you keep your eyes open, officer?
Copy that. I've detained you because I saw you jaywalking.
No, officer. I did not.
You can leave now. Have a great day. Hi, citizen.
Heads up, officer.
Hey.
Officer.
Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
Okay. Tow truck will arrive at the location shortly, Alex.
Hi. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location? Thank you. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a record of my current location?
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
I stopped you because I saw you jaywalking.
No, I don't think so.
I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket for littering, which should cost you up to $25.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
Your duty never really ends.
Thank you.
We've received complaints about speeding drivers, officer. Perhaps you can pay special attention to that.
Got it. The reason you're being detained is because I saw you littering.
Sorry. I didn't mean to.
Hat down. I'm going to proceed with a frisk. I'm writing you a ticket for littering. That will be $25.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. The reason I stopped you is because I saw you jaywalking.
I know, but I'm in a real hurry.
I'm writing you a ticket for jaywalking. That should be around $20.
I don't have that much money.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Thank you. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
Sure. Wrecker is en route to your location.
We've been getting a lot of calls concerning the parking situation over the last few days. Will you keep your eyes open, officer?
Copy that. I've detained you because I saw you jaywalking.
No, officer, I did not.
Show me your ID, please.
Okay, officer.
Let me pat you down, in case you're carrying something illegal. I have to fine you for jaywalking. It will cost you $25.
So much money for such a little infraction.
I'm giving you a $300 ticket for drinking in public.
Why does it cost so much?
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
Tow truck will be at your location shortly. You're being detained for drinking in public.
That's not true, officer.
Kindly cooperate for a pat-down. You're being ticketed and fined for up to $300 for drinking in public.
I don't have that much money.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
Hi, officer.
I've detained you because I saw you jaywalking.
No, officer, I did not.
You will be fined for littering, which will cost you $25.
Really? That's so much money.
You can leave now. Have a great day. I'm detaining you because I saw you throwing trash.
Where do you want me to put the trash? There isn't a single trash bin in the area.
I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
Why does it cost so much?
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Hiya.
Hi. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
Hello to you two. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
A wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
I stopped you because I saw you littering.
That can't be true. I'd never do that.
I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
So much money for such a little infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day.
Your shift is over, officer.